Protesters continue demanding justice for the students from Atty Napa. Thousands of relatives of the victims, activists, and social movements organized a caravan Sunday. President Enrique Peña Nieto condemned the demonstration after some of the protesters tried to burn the National Palace door. Adding to the anger, Attorney General Jesus Murillo's remarks during a press conference that he was fed up with reporters' questions about the case.